I'm sitting here at this beautiful place, the mountain Kanyarira. There are these rocks, there are trees, there is this fresh air. Anybody who likes to hike can hike. Many people gather at this place so that they can connect with God. You can come and chill, relax, feel the breeze. Hano ni ku musozi wa Kanyarira, umusozi ukunda guteranirwaho n'abantu benshi cyane baje kwegerana n'Imana. Ni umusozi mwiza cyane, ufite ibintu byinshi biwuriho bitangaje. Hariho nk'amabuye y'urutare, hari ibiti. Ni umusozi mwiza rero ubereye kureba, uriho ibintu byinshi bitandukanye, hari ibiti bya pinusi, hari amabuye y'urutare. Ikindi ndi kubona ni utuntu tw'utwatsi tuba turimo aho ngaho. Ikindi kandi ibi ni si amababi. Aya ngaya ni amababi y'ibi biti bya pinusi. Aya ngaya rero naba yahungutse, akenshi yahungutse aruma, ugasanga rero mu gihe cy'ubushyuhe cyangwa cy'impeshyi. Akenshi rero mu gihe cy'impeshyi usanga aya mabuye. Mu gihe cy'impeshyi usanga aya mabuye amababi. Mu gihe cy'impeshyi usanga aya mababi ya pinusi yarumye, ku buryo akenshi nk'iyo uri kumanuka ugakandagira ushobora kunyerera. Rero bisaba ko ugenda wigengise kugira ngo utanyerera. Ewana, haramanuka, bishobora kumera nka gutya.